watching. For today's video, I wanted to share some more high bun hairstyles. These range anywhere from easy, medium, to a little bit more challenging. So let me know in the comment section which one is your favorite. Like and subscribe, click that notification bell, all the usual things, and let's get started. For the first hairstyle, I'm going to begin by dividing off a section of hair, starting from right in front of both ears. I'm going to take a clear elastic band and tie this section off. And now I'm going to divide off a similar section from right behind the first one. So now I'm going to take the top ponytail and divide it into two equal sections, and I'm going to wrap these around the bottom ponytail and combine them back together with the remaining hair that's left down on my head. So I'm dividing the top ponytail into two sections, wrapping them around the bottom ponytail and tying them back together using a clear elastic band. And I'm going to pull on the edges of the looped sections so they're the same size as the other loops. And now I'm going to create one more looped section of the braid. So I'm dividing the top ponytail into two sections, wrapping them around the bottom ponytail and tying them back together using a clear elastic band. And I'm going to pull on the edges of the looped sections so they're the same size as the other loops. And now I'm going to take the ends and tuck them underneath the hair to form the bun along the top portion of my head. So I tucked everything underneath the looped sections and just pinned them in place with bobby pins. For the next hairstyle, I'm going to brush all of my hair up to the crown of my head and then use a hairband to tie all of the hair together. Now I'm going to take the ponytail and divide it into two equal sections. So I'm twisting the two sections while crossing the left strand over the right strand, and I'm going to continue that pattern until the braid reaches the ends of the hair. Now using this braid, I'm going to create the bun. So I'm going to take the hair and wrap it once around the hairband clockwise. I'm going to take the end of the braid and pull on the edges so the twist becomes really big and puffy. And then I'm going to lay this twist against the right side of the bun and tuck the very ends underneath and just pin them in place with bobby pins. For the third hairstyle, I'm going to prep the style by pulling out sections of hair to frame my face. Then keeping my part in place, I'm going to brush the rest of my hair together, placing it high on my head near the crown. So what I like to do is hold the hair in my right hand with the hairband around my right hand as well. And then using my left hand, I'm going to pull the hairband partway over the hair, grab my ponytail with my pointer finger and thumb, and I'm going to hold the hair with these two fingers, but I'm just going to twist my left hand underneath the hair back towards the back of my head. And then I'm just going to open the hairband using my left thumb so I can wrap it over the hair again. So then I'm going to use my right hand to pull the band completely across the bun. Then I'm going to pull on the hair to shape the bun so it's a little more symmetrically placed on my head. And with the ends sticking out, I'm going to loop these back towards the middle of the bun and tuck them into the hairband. This will help close off any gaps you might have in the bun and pin up any ends that are left poking out. For this hairstyle, I need to divide my hair into two equal sections. Starting at my forehead, I'm going to zigzag my comb and then continue the part down the back of my head to split my hair into two sections. So I'm going to start with the section on the right side, and I'm going to brush this hair up towards the crown of my head. I'm going to take an elastic band and tie this over the hair. And on the last wrap of the elastic, I'm going to pull the hair partially through to create a loop in the hair. So now I'm going to repeat the same steps with the hair on the left side. And then I'm going to take the loop on the left side and slide my thumb and pointer finger through the loop and then grab onto the looped section on the right side. So I'm going to pull this loop through the middle of the left loop and then pin them in place with bobby pins. And then once that's all pinned down, I used my comb to gently comb up the back of my head to help hide that part line that I created at the beginning. So now with the two little ends that are sticking out under the bun, I'm just going to tie this into a knot, and then I'm just going to pin these pieces of hair underneath the bun using some more bobby pins and pin down any loose hairs. For this hairstyle, I'm going to begin by dividing my hair into sections. So I'm going to divide off the top section of hair starting at my ears and going up to the crown of my head.
And now with the remaining hair at the back of my head, I'm going to brush all of this hair towards the right side. I'm going to take some bobby pins and slide these vertically along the back of my head, pinning the hair down so it stays brushed over towards the right side. Now with the ends, I'm going to wrap these back over the back of my head towards the left side. I'm going to gently twist this section of hair so it's tucked underneath, twisting towards the right side so the hair is tucking back under itself. And then I'm going to pin the hair in place with bobby pins. And now I'm going to let down the top section of hair that I previously pinned up, and I'm going to combine it with the ends from this twisted section. And then I'm going to wrap it with an elastic band. And on the last wrap of the elastic, I'm going to pull the hair only partially through to create a small loop with the hair. And then I'm going to lay this hair back over the little loop so the ends are hanging down towards the back of my head. And then I'm going to spread the hair out so it hides the small looped section. And I'm going to pin the hair in place underneath the elastic band right at the top of the twisted section. For this hairstyle, I'm going to begin by brushing all of my hair up into a high ponytail. Now, using a clip, I'm going to lift my ponytail up and place the open clip over the hairband. And then I'm going to carefully wrap the ponytail over the top of the clip. And then I'm going to let go of the claw clip so it clamps down over the hairband, over the ends of the ponytail against my head. And then I'm just going to carefully spread out the hair, forming the bun. For this hairstyle, I'm going to begin by brushing all of my hair up into a high ponytail. Now I'm going to divide the ponytail into two equal sections. Starting with the right section, I'm going to take this hair and create a loop, tucking the hair back around the hairband. Then I'm going to repeat the same process with the other section of hair at the front of the bun. I'm going to tuck the section around the hairband so it creates a loop. And then the ends are sticking out on the left side of the bun. Now I'm going to braid the two end sections that are sticking out on each side of the bun and working my way down to the ends. Once both braids are done, I'm taking the braid from the right side of my head and I'm going to wrap it around the front of the bun. Then I'm going to take the braid from the left side of my head and wrap this one around the back of the bun. And this will also help close off any gaps anywhere in the bun as well. For the next bun, this is a style I saw trending on social media. It has a 90s vibe, so to create this style, I'm going to begin by brushing all of my hair up into a high ponytail again. Now I'm going to divide off small sections of hair from the ponytail and wrap these into the small curled sections of the bun. And what I'm going to do is just wrap this small section around my left pointer finger, and I'm wrapping the entire section of hair all the way to the ends. And then once it's all wrapped up, I'm going to lay the section against the top of my head, and I'm going to pin both sides of the curl. I'm wrapping the sections forwards towards my face, and I'm wrapping the entire section down to the ends so it's all inside this loop. Then I'm laying the section against my head and I'm going to pin both the left and the right sides of the loop with bobby pins. And I'm just going to repeat this pattern, rolling small sections of hair until basically all of the hair from the ponytail is rolled and pinned at the top of my head. I used the last few sections in the center to kind of build the bun out a little bit and add some height. This style does take a little bit of extra time to create, but I think it's really cute, so I think it's really fun that it's trending again. For the next bun, I'm going to begin this look by brushing all of my hair into a high ponytail again. On the last wrap of the hairband though, I'm going to pull the hair only partway through to create a loop in the hair. The ends should be pointing towards my face. I'm going to use this section of hair to braid them into a regular 3-strand braid. I'm going to take the braid and wrap it around the right side of the bun and pin it over the top of the hairband. I'm going to gently pull on the edges to loosen small sections from the braid. Then once that's all done, I can set everything with hairspray and smooth down any flyaway pieces.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know in the comments section which of the hairstyles was your favorite. Make sure to click the thumbs up if you liked this video or the thumbs down if you didn't. Either way, it helps me out. Like and subscribe, click that notification bell, all the usual things, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.